Venus di Milo, sabi nga nila, no? La Venus
de
Milo.
This is the Venus of Milo.
Or Milo pala, hindi pala Milo.
Always before, always. Ever alone. Since 1821, the Venus of Milo is in the book. It was found by a peasant in his field with another statue. And he didn't understand the value exactly of the statues, but he found it so beautiful, so he kept the statues for a while. Then the French ambassador, Marquis de Rivière, came from the island, from Constantinople to the island of Milo, visited the island, saw the statue, found the peasant, gave a piece of bread to the peasant, and took the statue to make a present to the King of France. That's how they came here. The bad thing is when they stole the statue, took it in the boat, fell down and was broken. See two lines here in the middle.